Hi guys, EK Sim here. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Through the Woods. So it took me a little while. I was playing around. I was like, it's just going to be one of those long things again where I'm just not going to get it. So it took me a while, but we have got the torch. So I press E to wave the torch. Okay, so now we should be able to get rid of the foxes? No, the wolves. So that we can continue our journey. I've no idea where we're going either. Right. Okay, I don't see any wolves at the moment. But that's not to say that they are there. And they're coming for us. Okay, I don't like the noise. Okay. Okay, go through here then. Okay.
Ring armor, brother. Shimmer, Mabby, officer.
Please, I just want to find my son. I can hear you talking. Do you understand me?
Okay, we got rid of them.
Please, don't kill me. I know about you. I know you're trapped here.
Heinz, kill you something. I'll get him the next one.
Okay. Okay, please just give me my son back.
Oh
God! What happened? A wolf got me. I think the wolf got me. Right, so where do we start from here? Oh God, right. Right, so there's two wolves.
Ring armor, brother. Shimmer, Mabby, officer.
Please, I just want to find my son. I can hear you talking. Do you understand me?
Okay.
Please, don't kill me. I know about you. I know you're trapped here.
I'm scary sometimes.
Oh God. There's so much going on. Okay, but we survived. Please go away. I don't know where I've got to go. Oh God. Okay. Right. Can we get out of here? do we go? Okay. Okay, we can't go back in there. So we've got to go this way.
You out of here. I just want to be left alone.
Human, you wish to bargain with us?
Yeah?
I can let you out of the ravine if you promise to let me go.
You realize what this will mean for the Isle? You know our reputation.
I don't give a shit about this island. I just want to find my son.
Very well. We have an agreement. The key opens the door behind you. Go and open it. We will remain here. Then you may leave.
Huh? That's it? How do I know you won't just kill me afterwards?
You don't. But neither do you have a wealth of options. If you would prefer to stay here, you may. We are unable to die, so we shall see who sees first. Besides which, we understand you have somewhere you wish to be, Consona. You may decide.
Fine. But if one of you comes near me, I'm going to throw this key, and good luck unlocking this door with your paws.
Okay.
Our thanks to you, little creature. Brother, Venerum Lars.
Hey! No! You promised!
Okay. Have we escaped or not? Okay. Okay, that's the torch up there. I think we escaped. I'm not entirely sure. Can we go back and open this door? No. I feel like we've been here before though. Oh. Okay. We fell down. I don't know whether we were supposed to have done that. Tis sad about Bourne's daughter. I gave her Eric bravely. I was proud of him. I saw him staring into a mind of wonder. We saw the light of Eric's torch returning from. Okay. Okay. I assume we still have to go this way?
Terrifying. The thought that Espen crossed that place made my bones cold. I missed him. The marsh sucked all the emotion out of me. I was haunted, hounded by a hopelessness I didn't understand.
Okay.
I forgot Espen's face. I forgot my own.
What is that? What is that? Do they kill us? Can we just simply walk past these? Okay, looks like we can just walk past these. I don't like them though. Like zombies. Okay. Oh god. They are not nice. Very scary. Okay, so we've gone past another checkpoint. Okay, what was that? What's down there? Go down there. Okay. I think there's loads of kids in there.
Human, help me.
Shit.
Oh, crap.
Hello?
Human, I have waited. My mistress.
Just one of the trolls.
What are you? Still alive. There's nothing left of you.
I am Garm, guardian of the gates, guardian of hell, the veiled lady. I was those things. Too old, too weak.
Okay.
Unimportant. Help me.
Really saying Hale is out here somewhere? I don't know how I can help you.
End my suffering. My despair.
You want me to kill you? I can't do that.
The rock above. The spire. Bring it down upon me. Please.
Okay. How do we get to it? How do we get to that? Okay.
Thank you, God.
Oh God. Okay, we killed it. Okay, so now. Oh, bless it. Could have helped us though, dude. Okay. This has got to be a nightmare. This has got to be a dream.
That singing. The witch.
Okay. There is a witch.
Mom. Hey, Mom, I want this one.
You have one just like it at home. Espen. Come on.
Mom, I want it.
Listen to your mother now, Espen.
Espen, you're not having it. Let's go.
But I want it, Mom.
No. Come here.
Jesus, what did you do?
Espen, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, Espen.
No, please.
Okay.
Why are you doing this? I didn't mean it.
Okay.
Have to tell them what happened.
No. For God's sake, if we tell them what I did, I'll lose the firm. They'll take Espen away.
We have to. It's the right thing to do.
Please don't say anything. It was an accident. I didn't mean it.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Yes, but we'll get through it. Let's just get through it together. Okay? I love you.
Please stop. Please. I didn't mean it. Don't show me anymore.
Okay, so she's done something.
Want a what?
A divorce, goddammit. I want a divorce.
Here it is at last. Fine. You're welcome to one. But I'm taking Espen.
You're not taking my son.
Well, I'm not leaving him with you. You broke his arm, for Christ's sake.
When will you stop holding that over my fucking head? It was an accident. An accident. You've looked at me every day since like I'm some kind of monster.
I'm telling you now, if you want a divorce, no. Espen is coming with me.
You bitch. Please stop it. I quit. I give up. Just don't show me anymore.
Okay, so we broke his arm.
She's lying! I never hit her or Espen. I swear, please! Silence. Sit down now. I find in favor of the plaintiff, Miss Dahl. She shall retain sole custody of her son, Espen Dahl. The defendant shall have no visitation rights, and a permanent restraining order comes into effect immediately. You, sir, are to have no contact with your ex-wife or Espen whatsoever, and must keep a minimum distance of 200 feet from them, their home, Espen's school, and her place of work. Court is adjourned.
Holy crap.
Please, goddammit, let go of me. Don't. Please, don't take him away from me. Don't take him away from me.
Please, I'll stop. Eric can have him. I can't. I don't want to see what comes next. Please don't.
Holy crap. So now we're learning a little bit more about the story.
Can we come in? You should sit down. There's no easy way to say this, so I'll just say it. Your husband was found dead in his apartment this afternoon.
Oh God. Oh no.
Right now, we're working on the assumption of suicide. But we're investigating.
Oh no.
You and Espen are finally safe.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. I wish I could take it back. It's the worst thing I've ever done. And I loved him. I did. I love my son too. I would have done anything to keep him close. I just had no idea his father would... that he... I made one... terrible mistake, and I ruined everything. I'll
Holy
never
forget
myself. Are you happy now, you bitch?
Holy crap. Okay. So he committed suicide because she took Espen away.
To come up. I'm not going to make it.
Okay. Holy crap. This is quite depressing now. I wasn't expecting that as part of the story. Okay. We now have sun up. Do we need a torch anymore? Okay. Come on, where are we? Okay, this door's open. Espen, where are you? Okay. Did we just come out that way? I think we're going the right way. I have no idea. I feel like the music has gone like really sad all of a sudden. Okay, now it stopped. Okay, I spoke too soon. Okay. Where are we even going now? I don't know what with all these green and blue things. Okay. Keep on running. Okay. What's with the rumbling? Okay, we've got a checkpoint then. Where am I going now? Up here. Okay, we'll try.
Holy Christ.
Oh.
The wolf hell? Is real.
Wolf? Okay. Can you not get on the tree? Okay. Okay. Now where? This way? Can we just come this way? Can we just come along here? I don't know where to go. Jump down. Okay. So that was the way. Oh my God. What is going on? I'm so confused. There's rocks and things moving and all sorts. Okay, you just keep on running. Just keep thinking of Espen. Okay, we've gone for another checkpoint now. Okay. What the hell? Espen.
Espen, look at me. I missed you too, little man. Please come away from the edge.
I have to do this, Mom. No, you don't.
No. Espen, you don't. There are other children. It doesn't have to be you. Shut your mouth, you fucking coward. I love you, and I'm proud of you. Very brave, but I don't want you to do this. Please, please, I need you.
I love you, Mom, and I'm proud of
Espen?
You.
Espen, no!
Oh my God! Holy crap! Oh no. What's happened? Oh God. Come on, Espen.
Come on, Espen. Come on. Please. Please. Please.
Oh my God, how sad.
No.
Can we save him? Come on. I don't want to accept it. I want to save him. Come on. I think he's dead. Oh, I really want to save him. Do you think that's it? Do you think we just have to accept that he's dead? I hope not. Come on, I think we're just gonna have to accept. Oh God, okay.
I'm sorry. I love you. I love you, little man. Goodbye. Be safe.
In town halls and libraries. And hairdressers and bars are people who will never know what Espen did for them. What he did for all of us. The world moves on as it always has, arrogantly, without a care. like my heart will never mend. He was better than me in every way I can think of. I don't know where he wanders or where he's going all alone. But wherever he is, I'm so proud of him. I loved him so much, I ached. I love him still. Espen was my favorite thing, my best friend. And I lost him. We lost each other. And I don't know if I can forgive myself. But now, I can forgive Espen. I'm not going to pretend I was a good mother, but I raised a good son. Now, all I have to do is make sure his sacrifice meant something.
Okay. Wow. That was pretty good. So he sacrificed to save. Holy crap. That was a good story. Oh my God. I really enjoyed that. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know your thoughts on this game. I think that was absolutely fantastic. I really enjoyed that. It wasn't as scary as I like thought it would be. But nevertheless, it was a good game and I really, really enjoyed it. So let me know your thoughts down below and I will see you all next time. I will leave you with the credits as always. Thank you once again, guys. Give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.